this overview, we'll show you the highlights of requests. A request is the mechanism to create new or change existing enterprise data. Changes to enterprise data are organized into request items. A request item is a group of change actions for a specific node. Requests enable you to visualize changes before you commit them. Change actions that can be performed in requests are add, insert, move, remove, reorder, and delete nodes, copy, and update properties. In this example, you can open a view designed to maintain entities and create a request. You can add an item interactively, or you can load from a file. You can maintain data of a high quality during data entry with real-time validations that check for duplicates, shared nodes, data type, or lookup violations. You can work on multiple business perspectives called viewpoints individually or in a side-by-side layout. Side-by-side layouts are immensely helpful to ensure that when you add an item, you can also insert it in one or more alternate hierarchies. Request items and associated actions are recorded in the request pane in great detail, with the primary action specified on top along with other actions. All changes are safely captured as part of the request without making immediate changes to production structures. This allows you to visualize all the changes prior to committing them and gives you the confidence to model changes as request items, study their impact, and make any modifications to the request. Only when you are comfortable with the changes, you may commit them. Once you have committed the changes, there is a full audit trail of your request activities. These are available for all closed requests from the request work area. You can look at what actions were done at the item level and the detailed action level. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of requests. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.